disparaged by political rhetoric. Florida's Lake Okeechobee finds itself in the middle of a blue-green algae controversy. In spite of the publicized drama, the Big O remains an outstanding fishery. This week, Kim and longtime friend Tom Mann Jr. cover water and discuss the outlook of the famed destination. But not without question or forthcoming concern.
There's a better fish right there.
Lake Okeechobee is alive and well.